and close it 3-4 times. Seem to be routine, and then the heat of the moment, you wouldn't think anything about it. 12 minutes after liftoff, as the plane continued to climb, the free and properly closed locks were forced open by the building air pressure. The remaining locks could not take the extra load. The cargo door burst open and was torn off the fuselage. The investigators have found their answers, and in their final report make specific recommendations that will make the C-5A safer. As a result, the Air Force designs a pin that slips through each lock. If the door isn't properly shut, the pins can't slide into place. Ray Snediger retired from the Air Force as a Chief Master Sergeant.
This mission was probably the most discouraging in some ways based on part of the outcome. But also, it was refreshing, the fact that it